Look, it was the amusement park owner after all.
Imbecile. We actually solved the mystery without Velma.
And without a tacked on car chase and explosion. Unlike the girl with the dragon tattoo.
Oh, thanks for the critique, guys.
Steve Larson offered the girl with the dragon tattoo.
Maybe I would have done a second draft if I hadn't died of a fucking heart attack.
Like, hey, old dude, did you lose a contact lens?
I just took a hammer to the skull. I think my fucking retina flew off.
Oh.